So I'm discussing very important topic. What are the content you're sharing by LinkedIn profile? How to we can show by Twitter wall? How we can show it for Twitter wall? That is how we can connect your one LinkedIn account. We connect the multiple Twitter accounts. How many? Multiple Twitter accounts. But you share your content only for one Twitter. But your small drawbacks are there. Small drawbacks. So first of all, I'm select your content. Here anyone plus Twitter. Any name will be there, Twitter name, no name. So it is not connected. So when click here, they go into Twitter authority. Where? Twitter authority is the first option. So only the first 255 characters will be shown, shared into where? Twitter. How many characters? Only for 255 characters. LinkedIn to Twitter sharing, they support how many characters? 255 characters. How many? 255 characters. And second one, how will be activate? Go to setting and privacy, where in your profile, setting and privacy. In this, go to account. Which one? Go to account. Just come in to scroll down. In the option call is Twitter setting. What is showing for? Not connect. Here also will be connect. Add Twitter account. Two options. But in setting and privacy, you can add the multiple accounts. You can add the multiple accounts. But here, you can add only for one account. How many? Only one. I will connect to one. So you can ask the LinkedIn password. But here, when connecting this one, they don't ask any passwords. Click here. Authentication will be done. So when connecting profile to, no authentication required. When coming to setting, we can go for account wise, the account verification required with the password. Coming to just refresh. Account added. For showing for add another Twitter account. You can add n number of Twitter accounts. Is it clear? Now after selecting this post here, and I'll post the direct image. I'm posting which one? Direct image. In my profile, I can check my tweets. So this is my, everything will be ready. So first, I'm posting for digital marketing versus tradition. Select image. Go to this, select image, and prepare for download, select it. Next, always remember, when upload any image time, definitely can add by alt tag. Which one? Alt tag. Alt tag nothing but DM versus DM. Digital versus traditional market. Next, add your content, write down in this. Digital marketing. Traditional marketing. It's clear. Anyone please? Twitter. After posting this one, you click forward the post. After done my post. This post done by where? Your LinkedIn. Now check on your Twitter. Oh, we'll wait for a few seconds. What is showing for? Everything will be showing here when I'm click here. They're going to wear. They're going to where? LinkedIn profile. So they're not showing image. When you click, anything will be displayed. Where is it going to? Where it will go for where? LinkedIn profile. LinkedIn profile. This is called where you can promote for particular link. Next one, you can promote for any website link. I'll show one by one step. Go to blog. I'm writing for 404 issue. Copy. Share post. Anyone plus Twitter. Copy. Post it. What the options are there? SEO regarding. Remember, this will be, you can add by the, your relevant hashtags are more important. More important. Copy. Always remember, after link submission, remove the link. I'm not using the links. Post. Then, after that, check your Twitter. Go to homepage. Refresh. Now checking your profile. Showing or not? For the other drawback, they're showing for small thumbnail. LinkedIn showing for large thumbnail. Twitter showing for small thumbnail. What are the link your content will be sharing on LinkedIn? If you're showing for Twitter, you are showing for small thumbnail. What is that? Showing for small thumbnail. See this. And here, what are the using numeric hashtag is not valid for social media. That is, I'm writing for this numeric. I'm explaining that time. I'll hold on. Why? After showing that your content, you can understand. Coming to LinkedIn, select your CE mode. What showing for hashtag is working? So numeric hashtag is not working. Numeric will alphabet okay. Numeric with the alphabet okay. See, is a numeric with alphabet is working? Only numeric hashtag is not working. So phone number, when using hashtag mobile number iPhone, your phone number. Hash mobile number underscore your number. But don't using for hashtag by numbers is interview question. Can a numeric number working for hashtag for social media trend? It is not possible. And this will be here. Next, coming to, you can select any kind of YouTube video. Search here.
With the Wix,
and post your content.
Logo maker. You can create a professional logo for your brand.
So just copy. Previous I'm sharing for which one? Website link. Now I'm sharing for which one? Your website backlinks. So clear. Now click for post. Before post, don't give that this much of space. Okay, anyone press Twitter is done. Now click for post. After post this one, where you can check for your Twitter wall. Refresh. LinkedIn, how to showing? Last thumbnail or small thumbnail? Last thumbnail. What are the content you're sharing? Everything they're showing for large thumbnail. Is a LinkedIn major remote. What are the content you're sharing? Everything will showing for large thumbnail. Coming to same will be Twitter. We'll go for refresh. Little bit time taken for the uploading for LinkedIn to Twitter. So yeah, we're showing for small thumbnail. Except the image, everything will be showing for any link promotion. LinkedIn and Twitter, they're showing for small image. is the main drawback. That was the thing, but they show every content. The problem is called show the small content. Show the small content. Is it clear? So this is how we can sharing your, we'll connect one LinkedIn account, multiple Twitter, and what are the content you're sharing? Photo and every video will show the screen, but they're showing for any links will be sharing. They're showing for small thumbnail for Twitter when sharing LinkedIn to Twitter. In interview question, how many will be connect LinkedIn to Twitter accounts? So many, but we'll share the content only for one Twitter account. Is it clear? This is important. How many characters will sharing for LinkedIn to Twitter? The support in how many characters? The supporting for 255 characters. Please note on that.